Okay, we're back. I had to do that. Well done, guys. You're ready to tackle the witch now. We sure are. Show us the way, Bottle Boy. We fixed the bridge. You can cross it and the result is fine. Thanks, Bottles. Look out for me inside. Good luck. Okay. Now I can go the long okay. Oh. Okay. That was better.
Hey, I see, Mr. Kitty. Don't fight against you like a business wizard.
Wow, we got one jiggy. It's all amazing. And this is when the music changes, still epic sounding. Listen to this. To enter the world shown on the picture, you must fill in the missing spaces with the jigsaw pieces. We've got the first jigsaw piece, Doggo Boy. Great. To fill in the missing spaces on a picture, press A. If you don't want to use any jigsaw pieces, press B to leave. Let's do that and see what happens. Oh, we can go in there for now. I know what you're saying. That's it. The picture is complete, and the door to Mumbo's Mountain is open. That was such an easy fit. The others may just test our wits! There are three new moves to learn in this world. Find my moves and I'll explain.
Yippee! You saved me! Godzilla has imprisoned 5 of us Jinjos on each world! Bring us all to Galaxy!
Hey, nothing new. Me, Mumbo's token, used for Mumbo magic. Wow, if anyone didn't know that, I swear, they did not play this game before. Things a bit slippy, huh? Follow me and I'll teach you how to get up these steep slopes. Okay. Okay, I understand that completely. I'm a note, 1 of 100 on each world. Collect this to open up the new worlds or outdoors or whatever. Oh yeah, Jiggy built up new worlds. Duh. Derp. That's all I'm gonna say. You're gonna actually tackle most of these things without this talent drop. Watch this. Okay, we got it. We got it up here. Watch this. This is amazing doing this, by the way. It's hard. You must search for 10 of us in each world. We'll help you progress through the witch's lair.
Wow. I didn't even use a talent trot.
When you're ready to leave this world, return to the stairs area and press this exit pad. How many are up here? One up there, that's it. Okay. That's the only one you can't get to, I guess. Nope, you can.
So you can do most of this without the talent trot, as you can see here.
Haha, I did it without the talent trot. I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid sometimes.
Okay, that was fun while it lasted, but now it's over. But it still was fun.
Okay. 25 notes. Notes. 31 notes. What am I saying this for? Hey, look. Random conch shell.
I never noticed that. I never noticed that about life.
What the hell?
Mew. 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 Ta-da.
There's Koga. Let's see him hit these switches with his oranges.
A jiggy!
That's what it's called.
Hey, that Konga's orange. Put this back. Yummy, oranges are nice.
Oh, Chippy, like Konga's orange. Chippy, help that bear bird.
Ooh, free jiggies.
Wow, this game is too fast.
Time for the buzzer to learn the ancient ways of the egg.
I'm not reading. I don't want to read.
It takes up my life. It takes up parts of my life, yo.
Yeah. Yeah, lamest joke ever. Exciting. Nick, just shut up. Just shut up. Just shut up. And you can't hit this yet, so don't worry about it. So actually hit this guy here. That was noisy mix. There we go, he's dead. Alright, put me on the give fight the bear. Oh, what am I saying? I don't need any more. But yeah, we got another jiggy. Four. I'm learning to count.
I'm slowly learning to count.
Okay, now that was random. Some musical notes up this ramp here. That's kinda nice. I just wonder you can't get the notes off the ramp like you couldn't. I don't know. Only play can, but it's a lot harder and it's pretty useless since right here at the movie need. I don't care. Okay, this is Town Trot. And it's pretty much the fancy schmancy walking thing. Pretty much just like the orangutan in Donkey Kong 64. If you play that game, which I hope you did. Oh, another jiggy. Wow. No. And Jinjo. Yay, we're in Tigger's Tower. That's all I wanted right there, is that combo talking. Where are we going next? It's up here. Yay, we're in this room. This is the new bottles move. We should have learned the last move by now, thank goodness. Okay, we did it. We got the last move here. And I'm looking. Sweet. Musical note in this one. Smash it. Musical notes. What else? The whole musical note game is kind of annoying. I'm actually trying to get this one in the next 10 seconds. Wow. What did I do? Oh, Jinjo. Jinjo, we're out of time.
Put the note right here. And pause right here, for the video is over.